Raindrops form an average of 5 miles up in the sky. So by the time it reaches us here on the ground, it's traveling 10 to 15 miles per hour. That's the same speed that water comes out of a sprinkler. I'm CBS North Carolina Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact. For more weather facts, log on to WNCN.com/weatherfacts. Well, at least the rain held off.